How to make a dissolving bikini. Someone pull a fast one on you, make them squirm, and get your revenge with this sneaky prank. You will need a bikini, water-soluble thread, sewing scissors, a needle, a place to swim, a partner with a sense of humor, a replacement bikini, and a peace offering. Optional, a sewing machine. Step 1. Acquire your target's bikini as stealthily as possible, or buy one to secretly modify and give as a gift. Step 2. Use sewing scissors to gently remove the existing thread from the seam at the crotch and the seams on both sides of the bottom piece. Step 3. Take apart the seams between the top of the cups and the shoulder or neck straps. If possible, take apart the seams between the cups as well as the ones connecting them to the back strap. Step 4. Sew each of the seams back together with water-soluble thread. Water-soluble thread is safe to use in a sewing machine. Step 5. If you secretly altered a bikini, replace it paying special attention to details like its exact position in the drawer or closet. Step 6. Go for a swim. Pick a private location unless you want to be in the doghouse forever and make sure your target's bikini stays submerged for several minutes. Step 7. Sit back and enjoy the show. Consider bringing an extra bikini and a peace offering to redeem yourself after this sexy swimsuit shenanigan. Did you know? The Bikini is named after the Bikini Atoll, a testing site for atomic bombs, implying the garment is as explosive as the bomb.